stir fried loofah with sliced chicken and black fungus mushroom. Hi guys, for today's video, we are going to stir fry. We'll cook the loofah. This one is a loofah. It's a big one. Stir fried loofah with chicken and black fungus mushroom. So I'll use onion and ginger, and then I will peel this one and slice this one. Okay, so we need to peel the loofah. So I am going to take out the skin and the bones of the chicken breast. And we're going to slice it. Slice it very thin, like this. I'm ready. Okay, so the chicken is already sliced. You can see everything. Okay, we can put some a little bit soy sauce, maybe like 1 teaspoon of soy sauce, a little bit of chicken powder, pepper, garlic powder, and oil. So every time I will season or marinate sliced meat, I usually put oil so that the meat will be tender. It will not dry. Okay, so that's it. And now guys, everything is prepared. We're prepared, I should say. So we are ready to cook. So we will use 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce to for the taste. So, okay, let's start cooking. So I put olive oil. Wait until it will be hot. And then I'll put the ginger. I'm going to put the chicken. Going to put it. Okay, so if the chicken is already well done, the black fungus. Black fungus already is well done too. I usually soak it overnight and then wash it and take out all the dirt. And then before I cook it, I usually boil it at least 5 minutes, so it's already well done. And okay, a little bit of pepper. For 5 minutes, and we can add our liquor. Lupa is really easy to cook, so I'm going to put the oyster sauce, like at least 1 tablespoon. After 10 minutes, it's done dry. It's done. So things have a little bit like water or chicken there. After there, cornstarch, a little bit soy sauce, and a little bit chicken powder to taste. Guys, it's ready to serve.